awakening the gift that lies inside of you. When you and I, we were young, still young boys, we had dreams. When we were still playing with our toy cars, moving around them, having those fantasy houses and having those fantasies and these dreams, you had a vision of yourself in the future. You couldn't wait for you to grow up and come out of this world so that you can be known and express that gift that lies inside of you. You couldn't wait to grow up so that you can come and express yourself as an alpha male. You couldn't wait. But life came and hit you harder with the life of train comes and hits you. Take your dream away and tell you that reality is what it's gonna be. But life will never be what you want to be. So, gentlemen, I have good news for you. I have good news for you and me today. That gift is still alive. That gift lies inside of you. That gift needs to be awakened so that gift can shine and that gift can be known. Because your gift is awesome. Your gift is unique. Your gift is yours alone, and you are the only person who can unlock that gift. So today, we awaken your gift. Today, we awaken the child that lives inside of you and bring you back to life, because you are more than a conqueror. So, dive in the show.
You don't love yourself, you can't love nobody. Keep up, nigga.
Welcome to yet again another exciting one. It's Game with Mars, Getting Alpha Male Experience. I'm your one and only host, Mars. And gentlemen, on this episode today, we're going to be awakening the gift that is inside of you, the gift from birth, that childhood dreams that you were having when you were young. Today, they're about to become a reality. So stay tuned in today's exciting segment of Game with Mars, Getting Alpha Male Experience. Gentlemen, everybody was born with a gift. You, as you see out there watching this video, you got this amazing gift that was born inside of you. One thing that you just need to do is you need to take it out and express it to the world so that your gift can be seen and your gift can shine. So the first point of today, gentlemen, will be discover your gift mark. Discover your gift mark. You discovering your gift, you must understand that your gift is just like a trademark. Your gift is just like a trademark, which will make you a brand in this world, and it will make you shine in this amazing world. Your gift is the mark that you put in on this world. Your gift that you were given by God when He created you. When you come and you put your gift in this world and you use it to its full capacity, my man, that is when you start living that life, that happy life, that happiness from the inside, because you have found your gift and you are using your gift to its full potential. And God who gave you that gift will be happy because you are using His gift that He gave to you in the right manner. Your gift, gentlemen, is that flavor that you put in this dish of this big dish of life. That flavor that you put in is that uniqueness that is born in your DNA. Because if you expressing your gift, nobody can express your gift like you, because that is your DNA that you are signing out in this whole world. And that is one thing that lasts forever, and that's how you build a legacy, by you showing off your gift from God and using it to its full capacity. So you gotta discover the mark of your gift. You want to discover your gift mark. And the second thing that you must do to awaken your gift and take your gift and use it to its full potential and be able to live your life to your full potential using the only given gift that you were given by your Father God and using it to its full potential and using it to the glory of God and to the glory and change this amazing world. The second point I want you to remember is that you need to separate yourself from the pack. Yeah, separate yourself. Yeah, you separating yourself from the pack, gentlemen, it means that you must stand out. You must not be in the crowd. You must not do what everybody does, because just imagine, we are billion with more than 3 billion people in this world. So just imagine if God have given us all of us same gifts. We want to be fighting for those gifts. What makes a team is a team, not one best player. So gentlemen, you standing out with your gift, discovering your gift, and standing out of that pack and being individual and know that you are about to use your gift and its full potential, and knowing that God gave you the gift, you need to express it in a good manner and be able to change another man's life and be able to change another person's life and be able to touch another one's hand and give him a hand up so that you can become the amazing alpha, because you need to stand out of the pack. You have to deliver that gift in the only one way that you can, that nobody in this world can ever deliver it to the world. After you have discovered your mark and you separated yourself from the pack and tried to be like everybody else, the third thing that I want you to understand and the third thing that I want you to seek for you to unlock your gift and live it to its full capacity, because God gave you that gift for a reason and He wants you to use it to the glory of everybody in this whole world. So the third point of today, I want you to build your vehicle. You got the gift, right? Okay, let's say you are an actor. Let's say you are like me. You want to be an actor. You want to be on TV presenting shows like this. Man, you don't just start presenting BET on the first day. I know God gave you that gift, but He wants you to build that gift from the start, and He wants you to build it so that it can become a vehicle, so that when you get in that vehicle, you drive it through and it takes you to the big step that you're supposed to be. Understand that this vehicle is going to give you transportation to take you where you really should be, on that higher level, on that top peak of the mountain. But you need to have that vehicle, and that vehicle is just you putting yourself to what you love doing. Let's say you are a musician, man. Start having that one boring song that nobody's gonna listen to. You start somewhere, man. Let's say you wanna be a rapper. Let's say you wanna be a teacher. Let's say you wanna be an actor. Let's say you wanna be a doctor. Start somewhere. Let's say you wanna be a chef. Start cooking for the people that are around you. Let's say you wanna be a stand-up comedian. Stop standing up in your family, the people that are around you. That is the vehicle that will take you to the journey, and that will take you to the next step, and you get another vehicle that will take you to the next step, then another vehicle that will take you to the next step. It's like you are taking a flight somewhere for, or taking a bus. You take a bus, you drop here, then you get another bus, then you get there. So your vehicle of your life, it doesn't just take you to the end of the journey, but it takes you to the next step that you're supposed to be on that moment of the journey. So gentlemen, build your vehicle and learn with your vehicle. Learn to drive through your vehicle. Like me right now, I'm learning how to do the videos through this YouTube. That's my vehicle that I have right now. I embrace it. When I wake up, I shine it. When I wake up in the morning, when I'm doing that study, when I'm taking down those points, that's my vehicle. I'm polishing my vehicle. I'm changing the oil, the accelerator, everything in my vehicle, so that this is the vehicle that I know that is going to drive me to where I'm supposed to be, and for me to express my gift in a godly given way and embrace and touch lives and change lives in this big world, because God gave you that gift not only for you but for everybody in this universe. And the fourth point, gentlemen, today is very simple, but it's very hard to do. And this is one thing that you need to understand when you're having your gift and you're building your gift, and your gift is taking you where you're supposed to be. The fourth thing that I want you to understand in your gift step is you gotta take baby steps. Yeah, you gotta take baby steps. You've been a kid. I've been a kid. We all were babies once before we are what we are right now. So I want you to check, for example, if you're back in the day, when you were a baby, when you're starting to walk, maybe you have a baby at home, check it where what's happening. When you're starting to walk, you take 2-3 steps, then you fall, right? Then that baby again is gonna get up and take 1-4 more, then drop. So you must understand that in your gift, for you to master your gift, for you to be able to understand your gift, and for you to be able to be the professor and the good guy in your gift, it takes you to take those small steps each and every day, and it takes you taking those baby steps towards your dream, because it's not going to happen overnight. It never happens overnight. If it happens overnight, my man, so that means your falling is going to be overnight as well. So you must take that long journey, so that even for you to get down there, to come down, not easy, because you took the long way out. Always take the long way out and be able to understand the importance of baby steps. Walk slow, take step at a step, because you got a vehicle. Dress slow, because you know when you're buying your first car, it's not gonna be a Bentley, it's gonna be like a Second-hand car, that's second used car. Drive it, don't complain over its fuel, oil leaks and all that. Drive that, because that's the only way it's gonna take you the Bentley. That's baby steps, baby. Gentlemen, one thing I want you to put in your heart, and I want you to write this in your heart, is that it is never too late for you to impress your gift and take that guilt out. It is never too late for you to change what could be or what would be into what can be, because you are amazing and you are an alpha and you are possible. Because impossible just says I am possible, and you are more than a conqueror, so you are possible, right? Baby steps. Also, one thing, it's about you creating your own path, because now you got a vehicle, right? You got a gift, you got a vehicle. So when you're coming in this game, don't just come and be the bad, the game player and just play like everybody else and do what everybody's doing. You, we're coming in with those baby steps. You need to come in and open your path and embrace your gift, and make sure that when you use your gift, you're using your gift in a different way, because this gift is your gift and it's a unique gift. Use your gift to the uniqueness that you can ever imagine, because this gift, there's nobody in this whole universe that have a gift like you. The other people here, you can have similar gifts, but my man, the uniqueness, the DNA, that is inside of that gift, is definitely yours and yours alone. So Alpha, man, every time you use your gift, embrace that uniqueness that you have. Don't be like anybody else. Don't try to be the next somebody else. Be the first you. And one thing I want you to understand, being the first you is so important. And the fifth point of today, which was supposed to be the first point, but you know what we did? We didn't put it to the first, we had to put it to the last, so that you can stay until the end of this video. The fifth point, which is an extra, and if you're a subscriber of the Game with Mons, you know what time it is staying hydrated all the time. Gentlemen, I preach this, I'm a preacher of this. You gotta stay hydrated, gentlemen. You wanna drive and you wanna express your gift to its full potential. Do you know that gift lives inside of your body? So if you are not taking care of your body, how do you see yourself 15 years, 20 years from now with your gift, if you're not taking care of the body that your gift is staying in? So that means, gentlemen, staying hydrated is one thing that I want you to keep in mind each and every time. Like right now, right after watching this video, get yourself up, go and get yourself a glass of water and be amazing. Me today, gentlemen, on Getting Alpha Male Experience. I hope you found this video very informative, and I hope that you learned something from this video, and I want you to express your gift from the inside. If you just understand these 5 points that I just shared with you, and you put this in your each and every day life, my man, you're gonna start seeing change before you even know it. You'll be a changed alpha male. So bro, since you have made it this part and you enjoyed this video, I want you to give us one big thumbs up and subscribe down if you're new to this channel, because this is the channel, one only channel in this whole universe, that talks about you building yourself and becoming the greatest alpha male you can ever be. So consider subscribing down, consider giving us a like, share it with your friend and everybody in your family, and be amazing, be blessed. Until I see you again next time, for me, Mons, and the rest of the Game with Mons team, we are out, and be amazing. And remember one thing you must keep in your heart and in your mind, is be kind.